What's good, guys? It's Landillusion here, back with another video. And I promise you guys I'd be making a video today. I promise I'll be making videos. So yeah, I'm not letting that promise go down. So yeah, let's get into the story video. I already told this on, when did I tell this? On my live stream, I already told this. So yeah, let's just get into the video. I know a couple people know about the story already. Every time I make a video, I fucking yawn. I don't know why, I just can't talk that much. But yeah, so let's get into this video. So this happened about a week ago, and I was chilling with some of my friends, and me and my friends, or my friends and I, if I'm trying to be correct with my vocabulary, we were editing, well, I was editing the videos that we were making, and I started to feel like crap, and like I told you guys, I'm diabetic, if you guys haven't seen the video, so I started to feel like shit and everything, so I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna need to, get some insulin. So, I called my grandpa up. I'm like, hey, can you bring some insulin to his house? And he says, I can't do that. You're gonna have to come home. I'm like, nigga, I'm dying. And, he's like, well, you're gonna have to come home. I'm like, just bring me some. So, my grandma calls me, starts to bitch me out about that shit. And I'm like, alright. And, yeah, that happens. So, he finally shows up. He's like, if you don't get your ass out here right now, I'm gonna knock on the door and embarrass you. I'm like, do you really think I care? They already know you're here, Artard. And he's just like, I'll do it. And I'm like, okay, good for you. And so he finally just starts to knock on the door. And I'm just like, okay. And I had to leave. Because I was dying, guys. I could have died again. I could have made another update saying, hey, I was dying again, niggas. I'm sorry. But, yeah, this is a quick story video. Just wanted to inform you guys about this with the people who haven't seen this. But I'm going to have an exposing video tomorrow about my best friend. So, yeah. Look out for that one, guys. It's going to be pretty lit. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this short video. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Later.
And she said, I don't think I love you no more. You never seem to call me lately. Girl, I don't think you know me at all. Cause I never thought I'd have to say this. No, I don't love you. And I never did. Look at us burning down in flames for kicks. But just know, I'm not singing for your ex. I'm just singing cause it's over. Yeah. Yeah. Came and went like the summertime. Was that a sunset or sunrise? Looking back like where the time go. So much for trying to keep this moving.